Humanity, you and me,
yeah, in Quran,
you and I,
in Quran,
we are redeemed.
What you are,
we are delivered.
You can you
just out of grace.
You can you are compare up among
us. Not by the corrupted silver and gold.
O tiem bani kom bal sente you kag mora
mata. By the power of the blood of Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus has set you free.
Yesu konyi.
And you know the reason why we dance.
Inyo pirango mwami.
And why the reason why we are happy.
Inyo pirango manyonga negua.
It's because Jesus has done everything.
Tien Yesu timo pinsheke iwa.
He has done everything.
Timo pinsheke iwa.
You know, and this is what the Bible says. It's grace.
Biblia watene te peru pamongo.
Nobody of us we would have deserved it. Nobody of us.
Ungania wanyenu peru ne waramu kure ngatmuru amu.
But because Jesus is merciful,
and but
because He is compassionate about us, because He loves us so much, He has redeemed us by His own blood. You know, in the Old Testament, let me tell you, in the Old Testament, you know, the people, they were bad. They were separated from God. They were rebellious. And at the point in their life, they came to the priest. They were like the pastors. They were the representatives for the people. And they had the connection to God. And once in a year, they took a goat and they killed the goat. Why did they kill a goat? Because it was that for the sins, blood needed to flow. So it was blood for blood. It was eye for eye. It was tooth for tooth. It was life for life. So actually the people needed to die. But instead of that, took a goat and killed it instead. Jesus comes, the Son of God, and He came with His blood, died at the cross, that whoever believes in Jesus, in the sacrifice that He has done, it says, the Bible says that He shall live forever. And this is the grace of God. And the book of Hebrews, it says here in the Bible, it says that in the time of the Old Testament, that the killing of a goat, it could just cover the sin. It had not the power to wash it away. It had not the power to cleanse it. It is just a cover. But with the New Testament, with the message of Jesus Christ, it says that sins has been washed away. In fact, it says in Hebrews chapter 10, verse 10, that Jesus gave the ultimate sacrifice. There is nothing anymore, just the sacrifice of Jesus Christ. Anything that counts is just the grace of God for your life. And I heard that you in Seoul, you like to listen to stories. And I've brought you a story. Do you want to hear it? Yeah, alright, give me that.